Welcome to WB Mason Postgame Extra, exclusively on SNY.TV. Tuesday night, the Mets returned home to open an eight-game homestand and got shut out by the Pittsburgh Pirates 4-0. Rookie Jameson Taillon picked up his first big league win, and he was dominant for eight innings.
Well, he did last night what the report was, and that was he throws a lot of strikes, and he did tonight. I thought his movement on his fastball was much better than it was the other day. I thought he threw more four-seamers probably the other night. Got his breaking ball. You saw. Got his breaking ball over consistently for strikes. When he got ahead, he expanded the strike zone. So he pitched like a big leaguer.
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty tough. I mean, when you face guys like that, you got to take your hat off, you know. He did a really good job today. He worked really good.
Our lineup is what it is because that's what we have. And so I'm not going to sit here and complain about it. We got to get it done. And tomorrow night, we'll get after it again.
Yeah, he had three great pitches working tonight, had a lot of ground balls tonight, only gave up his first hit in the seventh inning to Curtis Granderson. A great shutout innings, over eight innings. Jacob deGrom pitched pretty well, nine strikeouts in six innings, really just made one mistake to Gong, who hit a two-run home run to put him up by two runs, and Marte, Keith, later in the game cemented it.
Absolutely, and that was his sixth home run. That was a pretty impressive shot over the just to the right side of the center field fence. Both were home runs in the old original ballpark here. They were well struck. The Pirates also played very solid defense. Gong also played very good third base, made a couple of very nice plays. But this was all about the young pitcher, that Taillon, that really threw a brilliant ball game.
I felt good out there. I think that's probably the best I felt on the mound. All my pitches were working, and plotted a good job back there. I think just, the one mistake. I think that's really the only ball hit hard. The rest of the hits were kind of through the infield. First inning line drive, then bunt single. So it's kind of a frustrating one to feel that good and end up giving up two. You know, these guys in here are good hitters. It's just a tough stretch. They'll be back at it pretty soon. So, I think as pitchers, we just go out there and try to keep us in the ballgame and put up zeros.
Mets are shut out for the sixth time this year, their third straight loss overall, and now the Mets will send Noah Syndergaard to the mound Wednesday night in game two of the series against lefty Jeff Locke. Our coverage begins with Cadillac First Pitch Wednesday night at 6 o'clock on SNY. That'll do it for WB Mason Postgame Extra. Be sure to join us after every game for exclusive coverage on SNY.TV.